Well, that was satisfying. I thought we had three tanks. I didn't realize Dolper had gone 76 for some reason. I looked at it and I saw the Zarya and I was like, wait a minute, we have. Yeah. And the whole point is for Reinhardt to use his body to take all of the damage because he's giant and he has all the healing in the world, and then swing his hammer, and for everybody else to blow up whatever the fuck he's swinging on. It's not bad. The only problem is, if the other team knows what to do, it's really easy to counter. Which, isn't that the secret to all pro comps? I think you need, I think it's the double sniper meta. Hanzo, Widow. You're like, fine, get on the point. There's nothing you can do to us up on the high ground. Yep. Yeah, they were. I liked playing with them. Nope. Hello, hello. I was excited about that Doomfist pick. If you're good with him, and he does work. And I think Orion, Dolper. Or an Orisa for That'll do. Yeah, love it. JT, are you in comms? That's That's not a bad choice. What's good, Cornell? Yep. JT, if you can hold here around the corner. McCree discorded. Anna discorded. Lucio discorded. Lucio discorded. Where's that Farah? We need to do something about her. Nicely done. Ryan discorded. Punish Ryan, punish Ryan. Okay, he's back up to health. Stay on the corner. Ryan discorded. Ryan's looking for a charge. Seems reasonable. Punish Ryan. Ryan. Okay, that's fight. We could use a, we could use somebody to specifically deal with that Farah, either a D.Va switch Dulper or Shogun 76 or McCree. Yep, that sounds good. That'll work. I have Trance. Anna discorded, Anna won. Push in, fight on the payload. Push in, push in. Zarya, Zarya, Zarya. Oh, that fucking flank McCree. McCree behind. McCree behind. All right, that's their point. That's okay. It's okay. Farah in the building. Burn the shield, burn the shield, burn the shield. Ryan low. Ah. I'm going to switch to Anna. Try and deal with that Farah. Somebody's asleep. I don't know who. Barrel one, nicely done. Good hold. Got this shit. Yeah. That's fair. It wasn't even that good. It just, we had nothing to shut it down. Yeah. Here, if you're gonna go hit scan. We'll give this a shot. I'm either fire or garbage. I'll know after the second death. Good pick. Break that shield. Got her. Junkla, a road lope. Brig on top. Have dragon. Yep, let's wait for Cornell to burn his. Wait for Cornell to burn his. Because we can't communicate with him. No, he's not on comms. He's not on comms anymore. Good pick. Got him. I'm going to go for a dragon to split them so that some of them are stuck near JT. Sit the fuck down. Yep. I don't know what to do. I have 70%. No, I know. I just have 70% ult, but would be more effective on something else. Yep, that's my thought. All right, I have dragon. I'm falling back. Yep, I'm gonna go. All right, last fight. We are down a tank now. Shit, if I had seen that, I would have fucking switched to a tank. All right. Oh, need heals. Break, 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 break. Keep me up, I almost have bomb. No, that wasn't a C9. I got blown up as I ejected. C9 is when you stupidly just walk off the payload. Yeah, hard to argue with that one. Yeah, that one was rough. I should have switched on Hanzo earlier. I was not, like, I was doing okay, but not getting real work done. And yeah, I should have switched earlier. And having Cornell and Shogun not on was tough. Right. Yeah. That's the problem with those switches, is you get a comp that should work. And it was working. It was working really, really well. And then we lost a single fight, and people were like, "Oh, this isn't working anymore," and make stupid choices. As opposed to going, "No, now we have alt economy." I gotta take a leak.